A local corrections officer who was paralyzed on the job 6 years ago was honored today. Chris Hankinson was looking on from his front yard in Milton this afternoon as Jamie Popwell with the group Flags for Vets raised the American flag. A local combat vet contacted Popwell on Hankinson's behalf, and he said he'd be happy to help considering Hankinson's service to the community. Flags for Vets is a nonprofit founded by Popwell that travels the country installing flagpoles for veterans.